Hello YouTube and welcome back. This is Nico and you're watching Dare to Game. Today we're playing Kingdom Come Deliverance and I'm going to be showing you where to find all of the pieces of armor you need to complete the best defense rating suit of armor in the game. Now with that in mind, this isn't going to include some shirt or pants or any jewelry. This is just going to include the chainmail, the gauntlets, the chausses, the helmet, the pauldrons, and the cuirass. But I will show you where to get each of these items in the game and I will try to avoid treasure hunts. So you can find all of these in the game without any treasure hunts. So let's just jump right into that. Okay, and so for our best suit of armor, at least defense-wise, in the game, the first thing we need is a mail coif and some mail chausses. And the best place to get them is just to come here and buy them, or steal them if you want, from the Rite Armor Shop. Okay, and you can see that if you choose to buy them here at the armor shop, they will cost you a total of 3,600 groschen. And the male chausses have a defense rating of 17, and the noble's male coif has a total defense rating of 15. So, as for a chainmail hauberk, the best one is the noble hauberk, either the short or long variant. It doesn't really matter. For the short one, however, we can find it and buy it or steal it right here at the Sassa Armor Shop. So here you can see the short noble hauberk has a defense rating of 17 and a total cost of 1,000 groschen. Okay, so the best set of pauldrons you can get in the game can actually be found really easily in two locations. The first one is here at the Sassa Armor Shop, where they can be bought or stolen. Alright, so here we have the Magdeburg Plate Pauldrons, which have a defense rating of 23 and a cost of 3,400 groschen. So, for number one, we have the Magdeburg Plate Chausses, and the best place to find these is this soldier here at the Merhoyed Military Camp. So you just kill him, pop into his inventory, and there they are right there. So you can see that they have a total defense rating of 21, and a total value of 1,600 groschen, making them pretty expensive. Alright, so for the number one best cuirass in the game, we have the Nurembergian Cuirass, which can be found by following Ancient Map 3, or by killing this soldier here at the Merhoyed Military Camp. Now you can see he's got the Scallet's Waffenrock, a Scallet shield, and a metal-plated axe. That's what he's armed with, so that's how you identify him. And he has the cuirass we're looking for, so let's look at the stats. So here you can see the Nurembergian Cuirass has a defense rating of 25 and a total value of 2,900 groschen, making it a great piece of armor and a really expensive one. Alright, so the best set of gauntlets in the game is the Nobleman's Gauntlets, which can be found right here at the Sassa Armor Shop, so you can buy it or steal it here. So here you can see the Nobleman's Gauntlets, which have a defense rating of 12, the best in the game, and a cost of 914.9 groschen. So, the best helmet in the game, the number one best helmet in the game, is the Warhorse Helmet, which is a part of the Treasures of the Past DLC, which you either got for pre-order in the game, or you can buy it on either PlayStation Network, Xbox Live, I assume? I don't know, I don't have an Xbox. Or the Steam Store. And to find this, you need to go to Ancient Treasure Map 4, is where this one is, and I'll show you where it is on the map. So if you see, here's Rite, there's Ledechko, we're down here. There's an interesting site next to a roe deer, roe hunting spot marker. Come over here, this will be locked, but it's an easy lock, so it's a pretty easy lock pick. I've already taken the other stuff out of it. Inside you have the Warhorse Helmet, which has 24 for the defense rating and a value of 1, as all the Warhorse gear does. So that's where you find the best helmet. So, as a recap for this guide, the best suit of armor is comprised of these pieces. The Nurembergian Cuirass. The Warhorse Helmet. The Magdeburg Plate Pauldrons, the Magdeburg Plate Chausses, the Short Noble Hauberk, the Mail Chausses, the Noble's Mail Coif, and the Nobleman's Gauntlets. So, I hope you liked this guide and I hope you found it useful. Congratulations on making it to the end of the video. If you did, I can assume you liked the content and hopefully you'll subscribe and turn on the notification bell. If you haven't already, check out these links I have on the screen to see me on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. If you like my content and would like to support what I do here, there's a link to my Patreon account in the description, and a donation would be much appreciated. In any case, thanks for watching and have a nice day.